Hey there, have you ever wanted to make an online version of an atlas? You now can with ArcGIS Instant Apps. Let's go. In ArcGIS Online, I have created a group that currently stores a number of hosted feature layers, point, line, and polygon data for the city of New Westminster. From these datasets, I have also created several web maps that highlight this data. I would love to showcase these maps and layers in a single app that anyone can navigate. So let's return to the group page and add these new web maps to the layers already in the group. Now that I have the content I want to share in one group, let's build an ArcGIS Instant App around this group. The launch window presents me a couple of options for groups up front. So I'll create an Atlas app. The Atlas template is designed to showcase your collection of maps and layers and includes a number of interactive tools to explore your data. To start, I'll publish the default Atlas app without any amendments to see what we get. I have launched the published app, so let's give it a spin. I'll start by clicking the Add Layer button to add a couple of school layers by using the search. Once they're added, I'll click on the Map Layers button, which provides tools to manage each layer. So I'll zoom to the extent of a layer and change the base map to a Community Map of Canada base map. Next, I'll use the sketch tool to add a graphic of a new condo. I can add cool graphics like shapes, arrows, and text. Then let's use the measure tool to get the distance from the condo to the nearest school. What about the web maps? You can access those too by clicking the open map button. This will add the web map to your display where you can apply the same tools. We don't have time to show you all the cool functionality in the Atlas app, like elevation profile, bookmarks, and a 2D, 3D toggle. But let's highlight a couple more things. There's a swipe tool where you can swipe a layer on or off. And finally, there's a save button where you can save your work as a PDF or screenshot. Atlas is a great way to showcase your maps and layers to your audience. Give it a shot.